All right, here we go. 16 laps in the court and Randall's scoreboard. Tina Grove already gave him the one to go from the M&J Auto Parts flag stand. And we're going to set him loose when he hit that Century 21 starting cone out of turns number 3 and 4. Here they come. Yeah, from your service center. We're going to get the 11 car refired. And how about this? Travis Robertson's up into the top 5. Making some big passes right now. As of now, by my math, Rob Van Mill is still your point leader as of now. If Travis Robertson can pass at least 2 more cars, he will be your champion. Actually, he needs to pass 3. He needs to finish 2nd if Rob Van Mill's going to win it here tonight. As a tie would come down to the tiebreaker, to believe Rob Van Mill has more wins. Green flag is out. Here going in.